here's a sample of material a customer sent to us that we're going to run through our mill. And we're going to start with a 6x10 jaw crusher. This unit right here. And we're going to take the crushings from that, put it through our hammer mill, and right onto our 4x8 shaker table here. And we'll show you the results. So here we're looking at the concentrate end of the table, and you can see a band of blue sulfides coming out of the end of the four grooves here up on top of the ramp, and that is galena coming out of there, and it's coming down, and it's a little bit hard to see, but it's coming right down here and just make it into the number twos. And the number one here, we've seen quite a bit of free gold come down here under the water bar and separate into the number ones, separate from the galena. So here are the pannings from the number one concentrates, and all this bluish silver material down here is galena. That came in when we brushed the table down. See the very fine gold up here along the edge? It trails all the way along there. That's easily 200 mesh minus. Probably a lot of it is 300 mesh minus gold. And there's quite a bit of what I would call nuggets down here that are a little bit harder to pan out because they roll, but they're all down through here. So that's a nice little showing of gold for the couple buckets we ran for them.